Hey Internet, welcome to Thermodynamics Tutorial 2-21 Concept. When is the energy crossing the boundaries of a closed system heat? And when is it work? Summary: crossing the boundary of a closed system is heat because of the temperature difference. All other forms are work. Thanks for watching. Hope you had a great day. Be sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends, ring the bell, turn on all notifications. Leave a comment below if this was useful. Until next time, see ya.